Drexel. 33391.
Your number, please.
Bay City, 187.
Deposited too much, sir. And you finished your call.
Shut up. Shut up and get me my number.
Hello?
This is Marlowe.
Oh. So you've changed your mind.
I told you I'd call you if I needed you. I'm in a phone booth at a gas station. On the South Road. Up about 2 miles out. Left side of the road. Come and get me. Come and get...
What's the matter, Marlowe? Marlowe? I'll be right there as fast as I can make it. Marlowe? Hello? Hello? Marlowe?
One minute past midnight Christmas morning, and police reveal that so far, for the first time on any Christmas Eve in years, death has taken a holiday. There have been a number of traffic accidents reported, but none which have ended in a fatality.
Oh, you woke up.
Yeah, I wish I hadn't.
You're in terrible shape. Take a look at yourself.
Oh, brother. It's the night before Christmas.
I'm going to fix you.
Hey. Ah, and all through the house.
It's going to sting terribly. Hold still, please.
All right. Not a creature was stirring. Not even Marlowe.
Hurt much?
Oh. Much. How did I get here?
Did you ever try to pull anybody out of the telephone booth? Luckily, a sailor came along and helped me. He thought he was going to have a date with me later, but... What's the matter?
Don't get any cute ideas. The doorman brought you up. He undressed you.
Was he a nice doorman?
Yes, he was quite tender with you as doormen go.
Doesn't he think anything of dragging bruised, unconscious men up here at this time of the night?
Don't you know better than to drive when you've been drinking? You reeked of whiskey. I told him you were drunk and had fallen down. Why? Afraid he'll call the police?
No. I love policemen. I love a policeman named DeGarmo.
Does he love you, too?
Like a brother. Catches me, I'll go to the clink. He's a fine young man, is DeGarmo.
What's he got to do with this?
That's what I keep asking myself. How did he know I was going to visit Florence Almore's folks? He was there before me. He was there waiting when I came out. Why?
Florence Elmore.
Female who committed suicide a year and a half ago. I wonder if Kate...
Quit wondering, Marlowe. Get out of it. Why work for Derry or anybody else? Get out of it. It's none of your affair. Stop getting involved in other people's murders. Why be a private detective at all?
Why eat? You only get hungry again.
You don't have to make a living that way. You're a writer. Remember, if I should die before I live, that wasn't for nothing.
No, I was for $500 and you got part of my soul with it and my services. I wish you'd make up your mind what you want me to be.
I have made up my mind. I could help you write. I know all the little tricks. We'd be fine together. In everything, we'd be fine together if... Only you... Just
what?
I don't know. You don't think I'm honest. I want you to know that I am. It's that... Well, I've been a long time wanting things. Thinking I wanted things.
What do you think you want now?
It's not a matter of just thinking I want it. I want to take care of you. Maybe it isn't glamorous, I don't know, but I want to be your girl. That's what I want for Christmas. Don't laugh at me.
I'm not laughing.
No. Well, you're not, are you?